Hi, good morning. Welcome to Business. My name is Daryl Kwao. Telecom analyst Fuad Chalabi has warned moves to create a level playing field in the telecom sector may rather stifle competition. The National Communications Authority has indicated it would enforce the provisions of the Electronic Communications Act 2008 and the National Telecommunications Policy to address what it says are glaring disparities in market share and revenue share in the sector. But Mr. Chalabi cautions it may rather hurt the market.
The new market structure is based on the open market, because there is so many operators and there was no monopoly. So based on the competition, this is how the market structure, or we can say that the market has led MTN to be the leader for so many reasons.
Well, go ahead.
Yeah, what I'm saying is that, like, this is due to the investment done by MTN and so many value-added services that is presenting and the quality of service that is done by them. So it is, when you have so many operators in the market, and even in a previous period, there was a complaint is that the number of operators is too many. There has been a merger between Airtel and Tigo. Vodafone is in the market, and all players who are in the market are international players. But it's about taking opportunity. The 4G license, for example, has been in the market for a while, but it was MTN who grabbed the opportunity and started the 4G. And definitely this has led to an increase in the market share. In addition to the mobile money, they were the leading party in the mobile money. So as well, this is added to their market share. So they were doing something wrong, right? They weren't doing something wrong. So if you are doing the right thing, you should be rather compensated, and you're investing, you should rather be compensated.